Hold on, I forgot to put that on the agenda. Silly, silly goose. I was gonna come back and do that, I forgot.
Yo, I've seen this happen live.
Okay, so we're gonna finish the master flow chart from yesterday showing the relationship between photosynthesis and cell respiration, and then we're going to do a virtual lab that has photosynthesis and cell respiration simulated. Okay, so turn to page 16, 17, whatever page it's on. Okay, so go open your to your master flow chart. Your master flow chart.
Where's the master flow chart?
Master Flusher,
I
probably
didn't do it. I wasn't here yesterday.
Oh, yeah, that's
you
right.
You were here yesterday because
I was here.
Oh, you were. I was trying to be
there.
Okay. Here's what we're doing. So today, everything can use carbon, sure. Okay, but specifically doing with photosynthesis and cell respiration, why would we do carbon as the main character? Let's look at carbon's journey. Think anywhere on this scale, on this slide here, sorry, this diagram, flowchart, circular flowchart, that's what I'm looking for. I'll pick right here. Okay, there's carbon there. What's carbon inside of though? Going towards chloroplast. It says, I'll read it to you, it says CO2. So what compound is carbon a part of in CO2? What's CO2 again?
Carbon dioxide.
That's the waste product of mitochondria, of cell respiration. So we're gonna think of carbon. And so like, you imagine that many, I'll explain this all Monday, I just wanna give you some kind of, while I have you today. You gotta think of like, you gotta create a story where carbon, maybe with its best friend oxygen, pick some place to start with. Carbon and its two best friends oxygen are floating around the air, and a plant leaf sucks it in. And they're like, oh, this is fun. When they get sucked into the plant leaf, through the stomata, plural, stoma, one, what happens to them? What happens to carbon dioxide inside the chloroplast? It gets turned into something.
Energy.
It gets turned into food. Which?
Sugar?
Yes, please. Or, sorry. Yes, thank you. So, sugar. So you imagine that main character, carbon with his two friends oxygen, goes in there, and suddenly there's a beam of what?
Sun
comes down and smacks into some machinery, and it makes the machines turn on. And suddenly, the two oxygens are ripped away from carbon. And then he sees them imprisoned. Then sees hydrogen and some other oxygens, and they all get mushed together in the form of what? Like you said, sugar, glucose. And then together as new friends, they are stored, or maybe not new friends, maybe they're forced to be with each other, maybe they're stuck inside of a plant. And then they get shipped over to the mitochondria, Or maybe a deer or something comes and eats them. Or maybe a human eats them. A spinach leaf. And you get that glucose from the spinach leaf. And then you go down into the bloodstream of the person. And then your new friends that you made are again ripped away from each other.
Woo!
And then you see your old friend, oxygen and oxygen. And then you breathe out once more, and you're free. So that think of how that would look from the first person view of a carbon going through this process. And then you'd have to include energy in there. And as you got ripped apart from each other, you saw a great flash of energy and light, and in its place stood a superhero named ATP, not a big play around or whatever. Okay? But you're gonna create a story, a long form poem, or some other thing like that, in that kind of realm, that's gonna show a carbon's journey through the photosynthesis and cell respiration.
Okay.
Now I'll think what that makes you do. That forces you to understand how carbon is circulated through the system. That forces you to understand that it's CO2 and glucose that has carbon in it. Oh, you have to include water too. And oxygen. All part. Maybe he sees water also leave, whatever. You have to create a story with a narrative, so you can practice some English skills. And that narrative will have carbon go through this entire process. That's Monday. That make sense?
A little bit, but
I'll explain it in a video. You have to open up your video on Monday. I'll run you through it. Pretty much exactly what it did. Then you gotta, and you'll jump on to probably do it digitally. So I can read. A slideshow, probably. Yeah. A slideshow where each slide will be a page of the book. Yeah.
Okay.
That's just some. I just want to give you guys some forward. I haven't prepared yet. I'm pretty much there. I just gotta kind of fiddle with the details. Anyway.
More time?
So, flowchart. It's in your notebooks. We're focusing on this. I'm gonna leave this scale up here. When you're completed with your flowchart, it's got color on it, it looks awesome, it's accurate. If you wanna bring me over to look at it, that'd be great. Go to your classwork and click on the virtual lab, photosynthesis and cell respiration.
Is that when we're done?
Yep. And look at it. Looks like this. And you type in your answers. You just kind of have to follow along with it. It's pretty linear. And the link is in there. Got to enable flash. We can't do this past December. It's the last time I'll leave this as a teacher.
Huh?
After December, flash is no longer supported.
Hi, Dr. Dion Walker here.
Whoa.
Hi, Dr. Dion Walker here.
Hi. Dr. Dion Walker here.
Hi.
Sorry. Okay. Keep doing it. One more time.
Okay. So it talked about a spin plant. It talked about the whole thing. You got to click on the energy source, right? As you go through it, it'll walk you through. In fact, the first one says, what organism are they using? Spinach. Yep.
Spinach.
Good luck with that. All right. So I'm going to come around. I'm going to put on, what should we do today? We did 90s Appreciation Day yesterday.
Yep.
Let's do some 80s rap.
Can we just do, Mr. Riss?
80s rap.
Mr. Riss.
No, 80s rap.
Can we just do requested songs?
No, Earth, Wind, and Fire.
80s rap.
80s, I'll do 80s rock. How about 80s hits?
Sure.
Okay, sure. Hopefully we're never going to give you up.
What about disco?
We'll start with a disco? We haven't done disco yet.
We should do disco.
How about this? We'll do one disco song and then we'll do these.
What disco song, bro?
Disco?
Listen to
this.
Who actually likes that?
Like
7-1.
Some of the songs are actually.
I don't know. I bet you like disco. You think you know it.
What even is disco?
You'll find out.
It's like.
We can find out really easily.
Were you not in music class? We're supposed to do like a whole project on that.
In what class?
In music class.
We don't have music choir. Class.
Huh?
Choir.
Oh, I'm not in choir, so.
We're not in choir.
You were last year.
No, I wasn't.
You
been crying.
Yeah, I can imagine the choir class having Carson.
I was there last year. Okay. You were right there.
All right, okay, wait. All right, you guys. What's choir?
Singing.
Singing.
The conversation's all done. Let's start off with
No, I actually didn't do choir.
All right.
I was gonna do band.
Well, I saw you there.
Right.
He can't do anything until you shut up.
Hold on.
It's not funny anymore.
Not you.
All right. Hold on.
Not you, Josue.
Hey, maybe we don't need to listen to today. We're gonna just shout at each other.
Okay.
Is that how we talk to each other?
That's our music.
Or no.
What song do you listen to the most?
Instrumentals.
Yo, let's go! Think I need help?
Okay. Time to talk. Okay, I'll help you right there. Okay. This will be
good. See, this smells nice.
It takes intrigue.
Okay.
So what does the background produce?
It produces.
It does. You have that. You have an arrow coming out of it. So the ATP doesn't go towards the chloro class. It goes to where it's needed. So anyway. So that's out of the circle.
Is this your light?
The sun needs to have an arrow towards chloroplast, so you better put that chloroplast closer to the sun. Yep, exactly right. So what what other chemicals come out of? That's the process.
Water.
Correct, and?
Water and glucose.
That's this one. So no.
This is
that's the process.
Oh.
This whole thing is glucose. Oh, yeah, where is that? This is glucose.
And then, so this is glucose.
What's that?
This is glucose?
Yep.
Like this?
So then, you have
only one left, which is carbon dioxide.
Carbon dioxide.
Okay, yeah. So, what does chloroplast produce as a product? What comes out of chloroplast? The whole point of chloroplast. one and the other one. Alright, so draw an arrow coming out of it. Those two chemicals should be on that line. So where does it go to?
I swear I
feel
like it's on the floor, but I say it's wrong.
So where, but those are just given to the air. So where does the oxygen, how is it, what organelle then takes in oxygen and glucose as a input? Okay. Someone's shredding it. I see chloroplast over here. What comes out of chloroplast? What the product of chloroplast?
Fat.
Oh,
my fat.
Okay, here it is.
And glucose in one. Yes, two things. Glucose in one.
Oxygen.
Yes.
So you want to put it together?
Yeah. So, they agreed that in. That'd be a reactant. So, good to get some. Okay, so draw an arrow from this going towards mitochondria.
So, wouldn't carbon dioxide come out of the oxygen?
So, the carbon. What?
I didn't
exit it
out.
No, mitochondria would come. No, carbon dioxide and oxygen are two separate chemicals.
So, what is that?
What comes out of mitochondria? Yep, so you put that on this line.
Oh, I
can
see.
See?
See the
ramp. That's carbon monoxide. You need to die to CO2. They can make more beautiful stuff like you did with the other one. Obviously, you don't have a ton of space. You have to make a small little cloud.
Yeah, your brain's.
So, you're going to have to maybe like to draw an arrow. Or, like now you have it down here. It should be on this arrow. You might want to go, maybe erase an arrow, draw it down and over. And over. You want it to have some more room to spread.
Huh?
Yeah.
It goes into ATP and chloroplast.
Cheerios, go once.
Go twice.
I'm not bitten.
I'll take them.
Yo, that got some free Cheerios.
They were Jack's anyways, he just threw them.
I did not throw them over there. Carson said he wanted them. That'd be Maverick.
It wasn't me, I swear.
Want these?
I've heard this one as well. This is so good.
Just Luke McGarren gone, right? There's no one else.
Oh, yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Luke made them.
Elvis Presley is still alive.
Finally, it is.
No, he's dead.
The face transplant man.
Well, do you have any contacts?
Yeah.
Let me know when you're. Don't put them back. Make a pile. Okay. Which ones do you want?
I just need what color would you think of the stuff?
The green?
Yeah.
Green probably. Mm-hmm. Red maybe, light green maybe. Oh, you know what? I think you remind me. I was actually going to post them. Yes, we are eventually. Well, maybe not actually. We'll find out. Maybe in the spring when we come back, we'll. Is that it? And maybe we'll yellow for some. I don't know what you're doing. How do you do that? My daughter drew me this, or colored this.
When?
She's like, put this on your blue board. And I'm like, okay. She's adamant. Okay, that's it. One time I left the big blue board, this has been obsessed with.
For like carbon dioxide and oxygen, and like glucose, you have to call it the same, they don't have colors.
That's probably accurate. Do everything else first, and maybe you can think of the colors that come in. Yeah, you're not wrong.
How about that? I can color
ATV in
yellow.
Yeah. Yes, that's not bad. Good job. Virtual lab, you don't need to pay too. That's my choice.
Mr. Riss.
It does. It doesn't take very long to do.
It's probably this is probably like the best classic.
Say again?
This probably has to be the best classic one, like the best classic music.
Oh yeah. Taylor, by the way, pick us up. See what you're doing.
Let's see. What? Oh yeah, we don't.
What organization? What organization?
Should we do a disco song?
Well, the situation.
That's all. We've all been listening to disco.
Oh. Is just disco in general.
No, seven.
What organism will the simulation be showing Siller reproduce?
Well, no, spinach was the photosynthesis. The spinach was a plant, right?
Yeah.
What will we have after art?
What type of
question will we have because of art? So we don't have the next
quarter.
Great question.
We won't have art next quarter for one.
Yeah.
It's not music either. It's not speaking class.
You guys don't do music as a good market.
So we're doing the computer stuff for that.
GTP?
Yeah,
GTP. Oh, Mr. Shores? Sure.
Yeah, do
we
have
GTP?
It could be Mr.
Shores.
No, yeah, sure. Sorry, I was only
6 years. Sorry, what? What type of pigment captures the energy from photosynthesis? The sun?
Or, no, the blue pigment. What makes chlorophyll green?
Air? Carbon dioxide?
That's colorless, so no. Well, that's something. Chlorophyll. Fuel fire. Chlorophyll. Mitochondria. So mitochondria to chlorophyll, or excuse me, mitochondria to carbon dioxide and water going to this. Okay, small mistake. So erase that one. Or, I mean, it'd be a little confusing. You could just draw a line. You can save that one, just draw a line straight from there. Draw a line, draw an arrow straight from that one. Exactly. And then on this one, erase a little bit of water there. That one you can use blue. I don't know how blue works. In this class?
Not mine.
Why that was
Tyler. No, Tyler did that.
Oh, yeah,
probably.
Tyler did that.
Probably not. Oh, that piece of paper just went in the garbage.
Is that right?
Yeah, a tiny piece of paper just went in the garbage. And literally, da-da-da-da-da-da.
Out of the ritual.
Behind. Are those all your students on papers?
This was a scientist drawing. drawings. I forgot. I'll do any one that I saw.
Oh, for this one, after the glucose molecule is produced from carbon dioxide and water, what is left over? Would it be mitochondria?
No, what's the waste product? What's the waste product?
Plant.
Read the question again.
After the glucose molecule is produced from carbon dioxide and water, what is left over?
What's the waste product of caloric waste? Which one would you, so you said, after glucose is made from carbon dioxide water, what comes out of chloroplast as a waste product?
Oxygen?
Yep. This is why in class, those are good, I'm going to use it. Even though America's not here anymore. Did America sit right there?
Yeah.
Where'd she go?
No, it doesn't worry. Here's with Miss Rose.
Goodbye. Just, you need to say goodbye to every single paper you just throw away.
Sorry?
Say goodbye to every piece of paper you're throwing away. Goodbye.
Cellular respiration, what is
goodbye.
Down to release energy?
Goodbye and goodbye.
One more time. After SARS person.
The cellular respiration, what is broken down to release energy?
No, what thing is being broken down inside of mitochondria? What big chemical?
ATP.
That's what it's made.
What type of cells
do
cellular respiration
play
in, animal or both?
What are the
pentagon head?
Yes, yeah, I was just going to say. Did you go with that? No,
this is it. Okay.
It's turned in. Got all the sessions on?
Yeah.
See any IEs in there? Thank you much. Hey, check your grades. If you have an IE and you're like, wait a minute, I turned that in. It's possible I missed it. So look at your grades for life science. If you see an IE and you know for a factoid that you turned it in, it's possible I might have missed it.
Mm-hmm.
You guys know who Rasputin is?
No.
Who?
Rasputin? You might learn about, you'll learn about Rasputin next year. Or high school.
This song is really just a monument of memory.
Like what?
What'd you say?
The life of
Rasputin.
I guess my attendance always keep getting updated.
He was an advisor to the Russian Tsar, the last Russian Tsar, and he was a very mysterious person. And they finally, the political elites in Russia were like, let's get rid of this guy, he sucks. And so they're like, let's kill him. So like how do you kill this guy? He's awful. So they dressed up as women because they knew he's a big womanizer. So this like effeminate kind of guy, like dressed up as a female, and they got him all drunk, and the man who was dressed up as a lady was like, come with me, and I'll make you feel good, you know. They bring him in this room, they're all drinking, have a good time, these other men dressed up as women. He had no idea, he's partying, and they poisoned him. So he drinks the whole poison, and he just continues partying. They're like, my God, we gave him a poison to kill a horse, so give him some more poison. He's starting to feel the effects, and he's like swearing up a storm and cussing up and down. And he kind of realized that he's like, oh, I'm gonna kill you. And they're like, he's dead. He finally falls over, he's like, no heartbeat. They throw him out into the street, and they're gonna dump his body in the nearby water ravine channel thing. And he like kind of like gets up.
That's rude.
And he's like, oh, and so they're like, my God, we gotta kill this guy. He's gonna like draw attention to us. So they shot him in the back of the head. He's dead on the ground, and he gets up again.
Because he turns into a dang zombie.
Then they shot him and killed him. Yeah, so he...
But the dang thing turned him into a zombie.
Yeah, he was a very interesting person.
Yo, if poison him to the trick, so I had to pop a cap in him.
Twice.
Yo, one cap won't do it, but two will.
Allegedly, the shooter was so unnerved. The shooter was so unnerved by this guy who they poisoned more, all dressed as women, by the way.
Look what happened to my cube.
Completely obliterated, and he was so unnerved that he shot at like, his top of his head. So he shot in the head and he missed from point blank.
He should have reversed them with a card.